He glides on ever.
Spends his days in freedom above the towering clouds. He is about to touch no land in the fear of losing that. Now he pleases himself and flies away again to render the tale. He flies above the tide swiftly ebbs, and nothing seems to help. He's caught in the web and struggles for his life in the midst of all the greed he doesn't need. Yet he wishes to find something he can believe in completely.
Sure. You look familiar. My name is Crisanthi.
I'm Sotiris.
I'm not a prostitute.
I know.
Where do you live, Sotiris?
Near the Barmanara, in the Sioux.
Good. We'll go there.
I'd be there for her birthday. Crisanthi, would you go back with me?
Why?
Because I want to be with you. I want you to be with me.
Then stay longer here.
I have to go back.
Then go.
What are you going to do?
I don't know.
Are you going to stay here?
Maybe.
Do you want me to stay with you?
Do what you want.
What do you want?
Nothing. Nothing, I don't want anything.
I'll stay with you. I won't go home.
Oh, yes. Stay with me. So, dearest. This can't end well. It should be ended.
What?
Yes. But I don't want you to go away. I want you to be here. I'm thirsty.
Oh!